brutally cold Arctic air is spreading a dangerous deep freeze over half the country. The frigid blast forcing schools and government offices to close from the deep south to the northeast.
The temperatures that we're talking about are deadly. This is a combination that is unlike anything we've seen in a long, long time.
Nearly 140 million people will experience wind chill temperatures of 0 degrees or below by Wednesday, temperatures the country hasn't seen in decades. In fact, Chicago, St. Louis, and Atlanta are all colder than Anchorage, Alaska.
The conditions are very bad. Roads are really slippery.
At Sunday's Green Bay Packers game against the 49ers.
I don't know if you could be ready for this kind of cold.
Temperatures felt like a frigid 11 degrees below zero.
Under Armour, two hoodies, a coat, ski goggles. I got it all.
And it's not just the plummeting temperatures. A massive snowstorm battering the Midwest dumped up to 16 inches of snow in St. Louis. The iconic St. Louis Arch barely visible under the onslaught of snow.
This is a dangerous storm. Driving conditions range from difficult to impassable.
In Illinois, the entire basketball team from Southern Illinois University got stranded in the snow. Returning home from a game, their bus caught in the powerful winter storm. The team was stuck on the interstate for 6 hours before a tow truck was able to dig them out. But there's relief in sight. The sub-zero temperatures and snow will virtually be gone by Wednesday.